Hello guys, welcome back to our channel.
Mr. and Mrs. Pandit.
So today we are going to give our reaction on two Tamil gems.
Yes, two superstars.
Yes.
Okay, and they are Ajith sir and Vijay sir.
Yes.
Okay.
And today's video is all about Ajith and Vijay friendship scenes.
So this scene is from a particular movie where Vijay sir and Ajith sir both have acted. So yeah, we are very much looking forward to see, because Ajith sir and Vijay sir both are our favorites and both are superstars in Tamil industry. We all know that. Okay, so I am very much looking forward to see this video.
How they are acting.
How they are acting together.
Yes.
Okay, so yeah.
How much people has crazed about their friendship.
Definitely. So let's see. Let's begin. And before that, if you like this content, don't forget to subscribe and please click on the notification bell.
Yes.
Chalo, let's get started. Okay. Someone is recalling. Pretty much old movie.
Too much young.
Ajith sir is looking as if you're handsome only.
Okay, so Ajith sir is waiting. Okay.
Wow, pray.
Full romantic mood.
Laddu.
Spigal gaya.
அழகென்னும் விஷத்தை வைத்து அபிநயம் காட்டி ஆண்களை ஆட்டி படைக்கும் அற்ப பொருளடா இந்த பெண்கள்.
விஜய் சார்
இதை அறிந்தும் காதலை நாடுதடா இந்த
பெண். He's reciting some poem, I think.
இரவல் தந்த உயிரை இவளிடம் கொடுத்துடுவான். இரவேடு பகலேடு என்பதை மறந்து அறிவிழந்த காலை என நீ என்ன கிண்டல் பண்றா? என் காதல கிண்டல் பண்ணடா. டேய், நான் உன்ன கிண்டல் பண்ணலடா, கவிதை படிச்சுட்டு இருந்தேன்டா. டேய், கவிதை புக்காடாது. டேய், நான் தான் கவிதை பைத்துனு தெரியும்ல, இது நம்ம காலேஜ் ட்ராமா கேஜ் கவிதைடா. கவிதை இதை தெரிஞ்ச உனக்கு காதலை பத்தி தெரியலையடா. ஆமா, காலேஜுக்கு போறியோ இல்லையோ டெய்லி காலையிலயும் சாயந்தரமும் ஜன்னல் பக்கம் வந்து நிக்கிற. என்ன ஜன்னல் காதலா? இவன் கண்ணீர் துளிபட்டு ஜன்னல் தம்பிகளும் கரைந்து விடுகிறதே. உனக்கு காதல் வந்ததாண்டா அந்த வேதனை தெரியும். நீ காதலிக்கலையே இல்லையோ, ஆனா உன்ன ஒட்டி காதலிக்கும் போதுதான் காதலை பத்தி உனக்கு தெரியும்.
சரி சரி விடுறா, இப்ப நான் என்ன செய்யணும்னு சொல்ற?
டேய், அதை நான் பாக்கலடா. நான் லவ் பண்றேன்.
She's very sweet.
Amanda, avana paakra. Ayyo, konja miss panikare.
Ayyo,
naane oppidirpa. Ada enna?
He's leg pulling actually.
Hey, adhu paathu varadilla da kaadha. Adhukku appar patta. Adhu yaarum solanga.
சரி சரி விடுறா, நான் கரெக்ட் பண்ணி தரேன்.
என்ன யோசிக்கிறேன்?
இது டாக்டர் ஃபீஸு 100 ரூபா, குளுக்கோஸ் ஏற்றுறதுக்கு 150 ரூபா, பேண்டைடுக்கு 50 ரூபா, அப்புறம் இந்த இதர செலவுகள் மொத்தமாக 300 ரூபா செலவாண்டா.
என்ன இது போய் பண்ணி கேட்குறேன்?
என்னடா அவன் என்ன ஏடாவிடமா சொல்லிட்டான்? போய் முகத்துலயும் முதலையும் வாங்க முடியாது.
நீ சொன்னியே காதல், அதற்கும் அப்பாற்பட்டது. பின்னிடு வாழுங்க. ஏண்டா, என் சாப்பாட்டுக்கு காசு கொடுக்குற, காலேஜ் ஃபீஸு கட்டுற, ரூம் வாடகையும் கொடுக்குற, இவ்வளோ செய்கிற, இதுக்கு மட்டும் ஏண்டா இப்படி யோசிக்கிற?
எங்கே
இதெல்லாம் சொல்லி காமிக்கிறேன்? என்கிட்ட இருக்கிறதுலாம் உனக்கு தானேடா.
அப்போ சரி வா, பேங்க்குக்கு போகலாம். எல்லாத்துக்கும் அப்பாற்பட்டது அங்கே தானே இருக்குது.
சரி வா. சட்டை விட நல்லா இருக்கு.
தாய்
go and propose her.
Huh?
I think every boy should have this kind of friend. My God, it's
accepted.
So sweet, man.
Accepted.
Arey, tire puncture. Okay. True friend, huh?
Mm.
என்னோட உயிர் நண்பன்.
Vijay sir is like, his character is very talkative, naughty, and he is very shy and
silent.
Yeah, shant kind of.
Thank
you very much.
Now he has given privacy.
All the best.
All the best. That old sweet trick to touch.
Full mode.
Very pure form of love. I really like it, actually.
These all are of 90s love.
Yes. It seems like very good movie, right? Mm. Very good movie. Okay, so that was very sweet.
Yeah.
Okay,
right.
It was very sweet and, you know, very lovely, lovely scene.
Right.
And
so
it shows the true friendship of two friends.
Yes.
Okay.
And in this scene, Vijay sir was playing the,
you know, naughty friend.
Yes.
And very talkative, you know. And Ajith sir is playing, I think, very
too
silent, shy.
Because he was liking some girl, that's why.
Uh-huh.
If Vijay sir was liking some girl, he might have too much silent during that time.
Maybe, yes,
yes,
maybe. So this kind of, you know, scene, I really like to watch this kind of, you know, pure form of love. I already told in some of the video that I really like to see the 90s kind of scenes where a lot of, you know, family members are acting like together, being together, and that kind of pure form of love, 90s love. So I really like this scene.
Yes.
Definitely. I think that is, this scene is from that movie. someone has suggested to do the trailer reaction, but
maybe
we couldn't find actually
find any trailer of that.
Yes. When we search, we got these scenes. There are several different scenes also are there. So, you know, we can do definitely reactions on those scenes also as well. Please comment down below if you want to see our reaction on that scenes. Like from the same movie, I think, Ajith and Vijay scenes. So, this is actually the friendship scenes, right? Ajith and Vijay friendship scenes.
And sorry for that, we are not telling any sir or because we are
because
reading the title.
Because here only the title we are reading.
Yes.
People will say, I know.
Why you are not saying Vijay sir, Ajith sir, or Thalapathy sir, Thala Ajith. Yes.
We are reading the
title
heading of
video.
The video actually.
Yes.
That's why. So yeah, definitely the main motto of this video is their acting skill are very genuine and very like super good.
And
we all know that.
They were looking too much decent.
Decent and so much
and
real also. The way they are talking, it was not looking like some scene or some movie is going
and
on.
And they
right?
were too much comfortable with each other.
With each other. They are a very good friends. They have a good chemistry also in between.
Yes.
So that all truly shows actually in this video clip.
Yeah, and we have seen one scene also where Vijay sir was invited to Ajith's daughter's birthday or something was there.
We have seen that.
No, we haven't done any reaction. Maybe I have seen that scene.
You have seen, I think.
Yes.
Okay, okay. We will definitely do the reaction on those, on that scene. If you want, you can definitely comment down below. And this scene is totally, it is a genuine, pure scene. I really like it.
Yes, and whoever likes the 90s movie, they will
definitely
surely
like
it.
Yes. And that kind of scene, you know, it's not the super unnatural kind of thing. It is very real, the scene, which we saw that, one friend is liking a girl, but he is very much shy to approach. That
this
other friend will, you know, help. That happens actually in life. So that is why I asked you, like, are you correlating? He told no. But I know that he has done also the same thing. Your friend, not you. Okay. So it is very sweet. I really like it. And, you know, very pretty kind of love story we saw today. And also a very good friendship. Really. So yeah, this is what today's video is. We really enjoyed it and it is a 10 on 10 video.
Right.
Definitely. We really enjoyed it.
Yes.
Okay.
That's
so
true. It was super,
super
scene.
Yes. Yeah. And also, now this is the time to read the comments.
Yeah.
Okay. The first comment is from Safwan Salim.
Yes.
And he is telling that many people will put negative comments. Whatever they say, you guys don't stop doing videos. Because of your videos only, we have great time pass in our quarantine days.
Yeah.
We just get a relief from your reaction videos daily. We want more and more content from Tamil cinema.
Okay.
Thank you so much
for
that
appreciating and supporting us too much.
Yeah.
Yes.
Actually, we don't get that much negative comments as of now, but we get negative comments. But yeah, that definitely we don't bother about it because we know that negative people will always put negative comments only. But like you guys, which are you know true genuine viewers of our supporters of our channel, definitely will be aside us and will be definitely supporting us.
Yes.
And that is the main motto of making the videos. So we definitely do videos definitely, and we won't stop doing videos.
Right.
That is for sure.
And we will not get offended with anything.
Yes, and that is, you know, we are very happy to hear that our videos make you laugh and make you happy during this tough
time. Yes.
Okay, so yeah, we will definitely do reaction videos every single day. We try to upload every single day, but sometimes that doesn't happen.
Yes.
But yeah, we try. And yeah, thank you so much for watching our videos and for supporting us.
Yeah.
And the second comment is from Dina Dayalan.
Yes.
And he's saying that not only dance, his face expression another level, even melodious songs also done superbly. You can't believe this. It's all comes in single shot and single attempt.
Okay,
we believe you.
Yes. So Dina is commenting on Thalapathy
Vijay-based
dance
steps. Okay. So recent videos only.
Of course.
So we know that how beautiful singer he is because we all we are fan of that Kutti story,
right?
We are fan of, and also one song is there, Kalangi. Kalangi, Kalangi, something like that. We heard that song also. That is also, I think, sung by Vijay sir only.
Yes, right.
And we know that he is a fabulous dancer. We saw the dance steps and
right,
everything.
And his expression is superb, no
expression
doubt.
Expression is superb, dance skill is superb,
while
another
dancing,
level only.
While dancing, we have never seen him that he is thinking what step he will take next or something. He is totally not confused while he is dancing.
Yes, his facial expression is like in another level, guys.
Yes.
And yeah, all of the
fully
shots.
Natural flow.
Yeah, all of the, you know, shots and everything has taken in one single time. That is also a fabulous thing.
Right,
so many of you have told that.
Yes.
Definitely. He is a superstar, that's why. That's why he's a talented superstar.
Yes. A lot
no
of the superstars
question.
Also we have seen that they have to do a lot of rehearsal also. A
lot
yeah.
of rehearsal, a lot of, you know, shots they have to
right.
take. But he is genuine actor, that's why.
Right.
And thank you so much, Dina Dayalan, for watching our videos.
So the third and the last comment for today is from Kirti Vasan B. He is saying that you can see Vijay as a guest appearance in the movie Rowdy Thor,
okay.
along with the superstar Akshay Kumar sir and Prabhu Deva master in the song Chinta Ta Chitta Chitta, right?
Chinta
yes,
Ta Chitta,
I
saw
it. I have seen.
I saw. Yes, definitely.
That step he has done, that was superb
yeah.
step.
Yes, yes. A lot of you have requested to do Rowdy Rathore song, this Chinta Ta Chitta Ti Chitta. But because of that copyright, we couldn't do. But yeah, we saw that and we enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we saw.
Right, yes.
Yes. So thank you so much for commenting on our videos. These are all the three comments for today's video. And thank you so much whoever
yes.
have commented and who are our subscribers. That means a lot to us. Please keep supporting us like this only. And if you have not subscribed yet, please go and subscribe
yes,
to our
right.
channel. Please click on the like button and also please share this video with your friends and family. See you in the next video. Till then,
bye.